Ouais. Oh, that's why.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is she closing?
No, she's at her parents' house.
Oh.
I think she's at Aaliyah's house.
Oh. I met some girl from that restaurant the other day.
Huh?
We went to Whataburger and met one of the girls from the restaurant. Yo, what's up? What's up? What's good? We were at the restaurant the other night, and she was there, and one of the girls from the restaurant was there.
Yeah. I saw you.
Yeah. Is that what I have?
Is that the one you have?
Yeah, that's one of the, I have that vacuum, but a little bit different. It's a good vacuum. It's really powerful. It's so much better than my roommate's vacuum.
Here's the thing. See how it's actually picking stuff up?
Yes. It picks up so much crap.
By the way, you have short hair, too, so you don't have the problem of it being clogged with hair. It is clogged with hair.
Oh, dude, we got this big rug, and every time I vacuum it, it fills up that entire thing with hair. And I vacuum like once every 2 weeks. Or sometimes every weekend I'll vacuum just because the dorm gets so dirty so quickly somehow. And the rug especially gets really gross just from all the dirt and hair in it. Yeah. Christmas is over, bro. Want a new vacuum for New Year's?
Yeah.
Go catch some sales. Like, I think everything's on sale right now.
I was actually looking at sales on that side.
Yeah.
I want a Dyson.
Those are crazy. We have Dyson fans, like heater fans.
Really?
Yeah, and they're crazy.
Oh, yeah, Dyson, they're so nice, though.
We bought one. God, why did we buy those? We did a renovation on my house senior year. And I think during that, my mom started having bad allergy problems in the house because of my dog. So we got them. They're like air purifiers and space heaters and like fans. Yes. And
like air conditioning too, yeah.
Yeah. And they're awesome.
And they don't even have a fan. It's like this like weird like.
It's thing. The weird like oval, ovular thing.
They're so nice. I really want one of those. Because I've been freezing this whole winter.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you should see how much your discount gets off of that. They're nice. Yeah, I think we came over to your Best Buy a while ago to buy stuff for the Dyson and something else. My dad got me new Joy-Cons for Christmas. Yo, what's up, guys? Yeah, one of my Christmas presents was new Joy-Cons. I didn't ask for them until like a week ago because I kept losing Fortnite because of my stick drift. And I was just like, I need...
I'm sure we had Joy-Cons, we did not have Switches.
Yeah. I was just like, he's like, what do you like need? What are some things you need? And I was like, I'm gonna be honest, I don't want to ask you for this, but I can't win Fortnite. It's like my controllers are so bad. I actually love the salsa music. It's a crazy vibe.
Every time I'm cooking, every time I'm cleaning, I put it on.
Yeah. Do you use this?
No, that's a Christmas gift from Mondo's, my sister's husband.
Oh yeah, I forgot she got. Abby got engaged.
Can you agree? Or your Abby?
My Abby. And that other one. No, my sister got engaged. They haven't announced it yet. Yeah. I don't know why. I think he's trying to wait until his friends come to town to tell him. So that's pretty crazy.
Dude, this thing has not been charged.
You know, my sister takes the credit for, like, Amanda meeting her husband. She's like, I got them together. You know that, right? I got them together.
What do you mean?
I don't know the story behind it, but I don't know. Abby says that, and I don't know that this is really true or how much anybody, but I think Abby said, like, I don't remember what she said. She was like, I told them to go for it or something, or I
told who?
Amanda and whoever the guy is.
Yeah, but like, told who to go for it.
I don't know.
Did she tell my sister? Did she tell Michael? Like, who the fuck did she tell?
I don't know. I just remember her saying she was very in the middle of some of it or something.
Well, the problem was, so my sister dated this guy before Michael.
Mm-hmm.
His name was Jaime. Or Jamie.
Oh, Jaime. Okay. I was like, what?
And They're all friends. Michael, Jaime, and my sister, and their whole friend group, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what happens is, they break up because Jaime was kind of a fucking asshole. Like, my sister was thirsty once at, like, prom or something, and he wouldn't let her drink out of his, like, water bottle.
Damn.
And so, it wasn't just because of that, but that's just one of the
things. Do you remember Tyler, the trombone player from freshman year, who quit immediately?
Was he a freshman, or?
Tyler Gross. You would not remember him. He went to my middle school and rode my bus in middle school, but he was just crazy. I don't even know where he is. I haven't thought or seen him in forever. He broke up with a girl at homecoming freshman year. Like halfway through, said, hey, let's break up. Because he was a dumbass.
Why?
Because he was a dumbass.